Welcome to the Detroit Experience. Accessing the story chart.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe.
Why would you want an android lap dance?
Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
$29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
not gonna look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired tracer. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Hey, what am I supposed to do?
Let's try this one.
It's better be worth it.
I saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy? Here.
We know which direction it took. Track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
Todd?
I didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
Check them all.
Lieutenant, if you have a better idea, I'm all ears. Let's track again.
Fun.
I know where it went. Follow me. Follow
me. Oh, fucking A. This is creepy. Take it from here.
Never been here before.
Shit! We're too late. Look at them. They get used till they break and then they get tossed out. People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. Cook what you want, they screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being. Beats me. Don't move!
Come on.
When that man broke the other Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat, and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love.
Oh my God,
that hurt to hold me in her arms again. Made me forget about the humans. Their smell of sweat. And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
Probably better this way.
Yeah. Probably, yeah. Yes! Oh, you want to play Mortal Kombat?